We're here at Suede, and what a pleasure it is to welcome pop sensation Lady Gaga.
Hi,
there it is. Look at that. That CD just went platinum, so congratulations. Thank you for...
I'm so excited.
Thank you for being here, and you got your posse with you here.
I do. I have the whole House of Gaga's here with me, and we're so excited to be at Suede tonight, and we brought all the technology and the vision for the show with us, so...
Well, let's talk about growing up. You're a New York gal, right? And you paid a lot of your dues growing up in the New York club scene. Let's go back to those times and what kind of fun you were having, or lack of fun.
No, it was a ton of fun. New York City is all fun. I'm born and raised New Yorker. I grew up in the theater district. And, you know, I moved down to the Lower East Side when I was about 18 years old. And I just started hustling. I wrote music for years, been playing piano since I was 4. And I played every club, shook hands with every DJ, and hustled and hustled and hustled. And, now I've got my debut album out, and I'm so happy because Canada has been just so amazing. My first number one record.
Cool. And you know what's neat is the fact that, you know, you had a theatrical background. You bring that to the stage a lot, don't you?
I think
that's what audiences love about you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't so good for a while. Because in New York, you know, especially when I would play out in the clubs, they'd say, oh, you're too theatrical. And then I'd go audition for theater and they'd say, you're too pop. So I had kind of a rough start, but I love both worlds. So I discovered David Bowie and Queen, and I started to blend it all together. And now I do a theatrical pop show.
Very cool. Now, you're also a writer, and you've written for... Britney Spears has got something coming up on her new CD, right?
Uh-huh.
New Kids on the Block, who you're touring with right now, and Pussycat Dolls.
Yeah.
How do you like it when someone else does some of your stuff?
Well, you know, it's always amazing hearing a superstar sing your lyrics and your melodies. So for me, I'm a Renaissance woman. I like to write music, perform it. I design the show. I make the fashion. For me to hear another artist sing my music is a huge honor.
You get a chance to meet with someone like Britney Spears? Have you met her? And she said,
I didn't get to meet Britney. I was really sad because I was on tour. Well, it was fun being on tour, but I wanted to produce her vocals in the studio. But I called the producer when they were in, and he said she was dancing around and having a good time.
Oh,
so
excellent.
That's good. Thank you.
What about the New Kids on the Block tour? How's that going for you?
Amazing. Yeah. New Kids are like so incredible, so talented, so wonderful. I really can't say enough good things about them. And, you know, I really, really just am so grateful that as an opening act, I get to have all the creative freedom that I have when normally they just say, here's a mic and an amp, go. But for me, the New Kids let me do my whole show, and they know how heavily I believe in the fashion and the technology and the pop art aspect of the show. So they let me do whatever I needed to do.
How important is it to have these guys with you?
Oh, they're like my world. These guys are so awesome. You know, I'm really, really always looking for the next level in dance and in fashion and in performance art. And these guys are from, you know, from Chicago, from LA, from, you know, Boston, New York.
Germany.
Yeah, Germany, yeah. Exactly. I mean, I've really found some very gifted people to, you know, additionally add into the house with me. And they keep me going on the road, and they're like the dopest security ever. And then we've got Space Cowboy here, who's an incredible DJ and artist from the UK. And he goes everywhere with me. But you guys know Space from, we've been with together forever. So
does he sing of the pompadus of love?
No. Well, Space Cowboy, now I know exactly what you're talking about, but actually we sing Starstruck together on the record. And he produced that record for me.
So what's next for you?
Well, I am right now in Canada, and I'm going to be here for the next 7 days. I'm going to do 11 shows in 7 days. Okay. Da, da, da. And I'm just really excited to be back. I haven't been back here since the album release, and I love my Canadian fans. It's like I have a really special place in my heart for Canada, and I'm just going to do some incredible shows and kiss everybody that I see. And then it's off to Europe to do some more touring, and then I'll be back. But Canada, whenever you want me, I'm here, baby.
And you know what? The day that you arrived here, this was a record temperature high. First time it's been broken since the 30s. Got up to 19 because you brought the heat. That's what you did.
I brought the heat.
You brought the heat.
We brought the fire.
Now can we sing something from Guys and Dolls together?
Okay. What do you want to sing?
You start.
Well, will you tell them why? I was in Guys and Dolls.
You were in Guys and Dolls. I did Nathan Detroit. So you did it. You were the part of Adelaide.
I was Adelaide.
So sue me.
What can you do me? I love you.
Adelaide! Anyway, sorry, but I forgot. It's been a while. Thank you, Lady Gaga. Get her CD. It's available right now, and it's platinum.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.